What is it? Dragons?
I'd be a lot warmer and a lot happier with a belly full of meat.
That's close enough. That's close enough.
Like a hawk. I am sorry, but you left me with no choice.
Come on.
by the Allmaker!
Hey there. You here to join the Dawn Guard too?
Truth is, I'm a little nervous. I've never done anything like this before. I hope you don't mind if I walk up with you. Hey, don't tell Isran I was afraid to meet him by myself. That's the first impression for him, I guess. I heard what's going on.
The vampires, the Dawn Guard, all of it. I wanted to help, so here I am. You've probably killed lots of vampires, huh? I'm sure Isran will sign you right up. Sure he'll take me. I hope so. That must be it. Fort Dawn Guard. Wow. Bigger than I expected.
You there. The Dawn Guard is looking for anyone willing to fight against the growing vampire menace. What do you say? We're vampire hunters. We search out and destroy those blood-sucking scum wherever we find them. You're not paying attention then, like almost everyone else around here. Haven't you heard that the Hall of the Vigilance was destroyed by vampires? They never took the threat seriously. And now they paid the price. The Vigilants mostly hunt down Daedra worshippers, which is why they got torn to pieces when they went up against vampires. That's why our leader, Isran, is re-establishing the Dawn Guard. Real, serious vampire hunters. Ha! Isran's going to like you. He's up the hill in the fort. He'll decide if you're Dawn Guard material.
Guess this is it. Wish me luck.
New recruits.
I'll tell you, the only thing more surprising than hearing from Isran after all these years was hearing that he wanted my help. I immediately realized things must be pretty bad. Looks like I was right.
I have. There was a time years ago when we were both members of the Vigilance, and both equally dissatisfied with them. Their hearts are in the right place, of course, but Isran and I were never comfortable. We left together. But that partnership didn't last very long. I didn't agree with some of his methods.
Isran will decide if you've got what it takes.
Why are you here, Tolan? The Vigilance and I were finished with each other a long time ago.
You know why I'm here. The Vigilants are under attack everywhere. The vampires are much more dangerous than we believed.
And now you want to come running to safety with the Dawn Guard, is that it? I remember Keeper Cossette telling me repeatedly that Fort Dawn Guard is a crumbling ruin, not worth the expense and manpower to repair. And now that you've stirred up the vampires against you, you come begging for my protection.
Isran. Cossette is dead. The Hall of the Vigilance, everyone, they're all dead. You were right, we were wrong. Isn't that enough for you?
Yes, well, I never wanted any of this to happen. I tried to warn all of you. I am sorry, you know. So who are you? What do you want? Got a fire in your belly to kill vampires, eh? Good for you. But look around. There's really not much to join yet. I've only just started rebuilding the Order. I need someone out in the field taking a fight to the damn vampires, while we're getting the fort back into shape. Tolan was telling me about some cave the Vigilants were poking around in. Seemed to think it was related to these recent vampire attacks.
Tolan, tell her about... what was it?
Dim Hollow.
Yes, that's it. Dim Hollow Crypt. Brother Adelwald was sure it held some long-lost vampire artifact of some kind. We didn't listen to him any more than we did Isran. He was at the hall when it was attacked.
That's good enough for me. Go see what the vampires were looking for in this Dim Hollow Crypt. With any luck, they'll still be there. Here, you should take a crossbow. Good for taking out those fiends before they get close. Feel free to poke around the fort and take what you need. There isn't much yet, but you're welcome to anything you can use.
I'll meet you at Dim Hollow. It's the least I can do to avenge my fallen comrades.
Tolan, I don't think that's a good idea. You Vigilants were never trained
I know what you think of us. You think we're soft, that we're cowards. You think our deaths proved our weakness. Stendar granted you do not have to face the same test and be found wanting. I'm going to Dim Hollow Crypt. Perhaps I can be of some small assistance to you.
You there, boy. Stop skulking in the shadows and step up here. What's... This one day. I knew, and no one believed. There's only one thing worth remembering. When it comes to vampires, if you're sloppy or careless, you're dead. And good people will die because of you. I've lasted this long because I don't take chances. I cover my tracks and I keep my eyes open. If you're smart, you'll do the same. We hunt down and kill vampires. Haven't you been paying attention? In the old days, the Dawn Guard kept all of Skyrim safe from those blood-sucking scum. Then people stopped taking the threat seriously. The Dawn Guard was disbanded, and the vampires came creeping back. Now I'm trying to re-establish the Dawn Guard, take the fight to the vampires for a change. I hope it isn't too late. This is Fort Dawn Guard. Originally owned by the Jarl of Riften back in the Second Era, it was a bit of a black mark on the Hold's history. I'm trying to put it to good use. Keep your eyes open.
My name is Need something? I've heard the rumors around Skyrim. I know something's going on, and I've seen the vampires. I felt I had two choices. I could either live in fear of the night, or I could do something to help protect my people. Keep your neck covered.
I'm not a soldier.
Vigilants never know when to give up. I thought we'd taught them enough of a lesson at their hall.
Someone there. Now we end this. Now we end this. Die! I thank you for your protection, Omega.
Thank you.
I'll never tell you anything, vampire. My oath to Stendar is stronger than any suffering you can inflict on me.
I believe you, and I don't think you even know what you found here. So go and eat your breakfast.
So that was wise, Lokiel. He still might have told us something.
Now we end this!